Alright, what is up everyone? This is Sam, coach of your Great Lakes Grimmsnarls. And today we're up against our coach Ben and his House Luxray. This is not a pretty matchup for us. He's got Groudon, I have Dialga. Obviously, right off the bat, not the easiest matchup for us. But he has like two poison types, two grass types, two electric types. He has a lot of like overlap in typing, and he doesn't have any way to hit Dialga with like a stab coverage move, except for Groudon. So name of the game here is going to be cripple Groudon or kill it. Probably cripple it because it's really hard to kill. You can see my team here. Pull out my kill sheet here. So he also has Klefki, which could be very annoying. Okay, he did bring it. Very subtle. Okay. So he has no Charon, which is actually nice, but it makes me think he's special Groudon. Okay, what we're gonna do is lead this. Yeah. And then have Dialga and okay, I think what we do here is taunt here and we could U-turn into, you know what, let's U-turn into Turtonator here. Yeah, again, I'm really nervous for this one, so I'm hoping I keep my head in the game and don't make any too serious misplays, but we're gonna see. Again, not a great matchup. Okay, what's it do? Is this Groudon? Oh, no. Well, this does no damage, but I'm fine. Interesting. Well, he can't set any more screens up, which is good. And he only got a physical screen up, which, so I mean, this U-turn does nothing, but. Do I just bring in the Dialga here? Snarl and protect. I have to guess he switches out into Groudon, or he switches out into something. I kind of figured this early game was going to be a lot of cycling through stuff, and he might set Tailwind, he might taunt something here too, which is fine because I'm snarling. But I just want to make sure, like, a Draco Meteor doesn't kill my Terminator. Good call, good call. Yikes. He might double in here, which I'm actually okay with if Persian goes. Actually, no, I'm not okay with Persian going down here. Yikes, okay, this is not good. Okay. And now we're gonna triple axle and fun drug. Oh boy. Man, yeah, he called me there. That was good. Good on his part. To what I'm fine with. Yeah. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be one of these games, huh? Okay, so one more flamethrower KOs. I think I'll just do the same thing. I don't have any reason not to. Okay, so if I land triple axle, should be a dead. Go for Serena, and looks like a kill for Terminator as well. Alright, Terminator gets on the board with his first kill. So, okay, we don't have Persian, but I'm still feeling okay about this. Don't have our air balloon, which sucks. Okay. We are going to triple axle. And we're gonna will-o-wisp just in case. I don't know. And it's like, I don't know that he goes for fake out, because like I haven't revealed my ability on Serena, and it could potentially be Queenly Majesty. Really the biggest thing for me is he is maxing before me. Which is good. I can max guard, I can do other things to chain or to stall his max. We might be able to tell if it's special here, but I doubt it. He probably just max quakes my Terminator, which kind of sucks. Yeah, should have assumed it was small. No. Okay, so yeah, we still don't know if this physic was special. We're gonna burn it here, hopefully, and we'll see if that makes a difference or not. Again, if it's special, then oh well. But now we are going to break the organ. Yeah, I don't know about this one. Axe Guard. And Flamethrower. Again, I think if we win this, which I kind of don't think we do, if we win this, it's going to be literally just come down to the last turn and you being able to max to use a max one into his non-maxed route. So let's see if the Max Guard does something here. Yeah, and he's going to be dropping my special attack, which sucks. And he's gonna be getting a max quite boost. Yeah, good call. This shouldn't kill if it's physical. I think it's special. Like, I'm almost tempted to go for a double protect, but I can't do that. He's just gonna go snarl on Max Quake here, and I don't think there's really a whole lot I can do about it. Again, like, I'm almost tempted to double attack, but I can't mess around like that. This should be game. I don't think I can win this. Yeah, based on how much this does, we'll know. I'm not sure. I gotta run. So I'm at plus one now, and he's at plus one Spadef. I think this Max Quake should kill. If it's Sash, then oh well. Okay, yeah, it would have been nice to get it. Okay, now I think we're just gonna Max Hailstorm. Be at neutral now, and he's at plus one for death. Yeah, it is physical. That's good to know. If this kills, okay, yeah, we lost. Okay, yeah, it just depends on if we can live with Precipice Blades or not, but I don't think we can. Okay, well, if he lands a Precipice Blades here, it should be game. He might even just use a different move so that he doesn't risk it. Okay, okay, we're gonna do something different now. Okay, so I know it's physical, which is actually good to know. I think we're gonna do something different. We're gonna lead this, and then with this, we still don't know the item though. Could be AV. Oh, no, no. We know it's not weakness policy, so it's most likely AV. Okay, okay, we're gonna see what he leads here. Okay. We're gonna go Trick Room and did we bring Serena? Switch into Serena because I'm afraid of him faking out Togetic and then just sleep powdering my Dialga. Like otherwise I would just click follow me, but Sweet Veil Serena will stop my stuff from going to sleep. So we could potentially waste a turn here. It really depends, but I mean, if he goes for Fake Out or Sleep Powder, like, it seems like a risky play for him because, depending on my ability, either way, he's losing a turn. And this is a pretty safe. He could be using a poison move into that slot, which is actually not ideal. Okay, that's good. Good, good, good. That's like ideal turn. Oh my, that's bad. It's life. Okay, so I think we just have to Fire Blast and Flamethrower and hope this picks up the KO before he can put something to sleep. This isn't looking good. Oh, nice. Okay. Cool. Well, wow, actually, losing my everything does suck. Okay, I think. Yeah, I think I have to preserve Togetic. Depends on what he brings in. This is gonna be a close one. I don't think Fire Blast does enough here. How many turns of Trigger do we have left? So I assume this is Groudon. Looking somewhat decent, but not great. I mean, it's the last turn, okay. So we have to take advantage of this. You can't max Quake here, right? Like, yeah. If he does max Quake, then that's... Oh, stalling out Trick Room. Okay. Cool. Togetic picking him up. That's awesome. Okay, so now... We're gonna follow me in the list. And if we miss, we miss. But if he max Quakes here, like, that's really good. I doubt he does, though. This is gonna be close. I'm 99% sure it's Assault Vest. Again, if this is Max Quick, that's great, but it's probably like a Max Flare or a Rockfall and a Togetic. Yeah. But I couldn't risk it. Does Sand kill me? No, it shouldn't. Okay, he's burned. Okay, good. So the nice thing here is we can max guard next turn. Well, he's probably gonna predict that. And it does nothing. Then that minus two special attack, and he's at plus one spadetta. No, he's not at plus one. So now what we have to do is max guard and protect. This puts us into actually a pretty favorable late game situation, I think, because There's no way he kills me through protect. So even if the best play for him to do is max Quake into Turtonator here, because I'm sure he knows I'm gonna max guard. But that puts us into an end game where he can't click precipice plays because I have. Because I have Wide Guard on Turtonator. Yeah, okay. That's a good call. This does very little damage. Good. Yeah, that means you can't click Rock Slides or Precipice Blades. So, I don't see much to do here. And then that's Hailstorm. And Wide Guard. Your self animation looks cool. Oh, right. 2-0 win for us. Alright. That early game went decently, the mid game went really well, and then the end game, like, literally was perfect for us. Like, we could not have asked for a better, like, end game. With the wide guard and such. When do I ever say that? Okay. Game 3, I'm not sure what we're bringing now. I'm really tempted to do the same thing. Same lead from him. No, it's not. Oh! Okay, we're just gonna follow me Trick Room. Probably Precipice Blades here. Oh, he definitely does that. This isn't good. I misplayed. Precipice Blades does a lot to Dialga. That's not good. Couldn't miss. Ah, yikes. Okay. Now, do we risk the blizzard? I'm gonna do it. I kind of need that to win, honestly. I'd say the right play for him is to max now. Yeah, that wasn't ideal. Him bringing Groudon there was really good. So many raw blizzards before RNG stops fish. Oh, so it's not. I wonder what item he is then. He did use protect, so he's not AV. Huh. And we've seen precipice blades, rock move, fire move. So now he knows we have blizzard. If I land a blizzard on Groudon and the Fire Blast, I think it dies, but he probably switches out here. But again, we just have to go hard into the rock. We lost. This should do a solid chunk, but I mean, it's definitely not KOing. But, oh yeah, fake out. Oh my gosh, okay. That's good, okay. We got damage off. That's what we needed. Okay, so now I think we bring in Serena, and I think we Fire Blast, and I don't know what does more, Trick Blast or Trap Kick. We're probably gonna go Trap Kick so we can also lower his attack, and it can't miss. More turns. So he can protect now, but then he can't get away from it next turn. Do we just follow me? Yeah. Huh. Alright. That's actually really okay. Okay. I actually don't have a fairy dwarf. Yeah, I'm not sure. I don't think I have the damage in the back to win this. All I have is a fire move on Turtonator. And I'm locked into the last one. Maybe I should have maxed. Nice. Oh, so this is a dead Togetic. Yeah. I don't think we win this. Well, yeah, this just depends on a lot of things. I need to keep that alive because I don't think he's gonna be able to keep his stuff from dying here. Actually, I think this means we win. Or we could very likely win. Screech? No. That's... okay, good. Okay. So it's now Groudon versus these two. I feel like question is, do I live a fire punch? Find out. Oh, okay. Wow. Wow. Well, all right. We are 8-0 right now. Good games, Ben. Yeah, I mean, I think you played really well. You definitely prepped really well for my team. Yeah, I think game three we could have played better, but getting all that early damage off on Dialga just or on Groudon just kind of made it so it's like, well, what is he supposed to do? Like, can't just let it die. So yeah, good games, Ben. And next week we're up against my brother, Shady Shuckles, Coach Elijah. So, alright, we will see you guys next week.